All right, hell yeah. So this was a pretty good surf, and we can pick out one thing that we can work on. So hell yeah, we established the surf. What we're going to do is kind of get to the back of the boat. There you go. Keeps the bow out, but man, the boat's just easily going to turn sideways. And then we easily just get washed off that right side. So in this, when we do go sideways, yeah, we are on the higher side, but it's so gentle. My boat isn't getting purled or it's not like getting snapped up into a flip. So like right there, I really need to work on driving my weight back into the back of the boat just because it's so gentle. So anyway, so we're going to wash this a couple more times. So I'm going to lean back. And so right here, lean back. Boat's going to turn on me. I'm going to get sideways. But right now, I really need to focus on jumping to the back, like way early. The second it starts to turn kind of 90, even before 90, start to jump to the back of the boat and down that low side. So all right, we're going to take a look at this one more time. Get to the back of the boat, turn sideways, and now just really jump for the back of that boat and then hold that surf.